second period. Lucic, he's got Lucic following, drops it off. Lucic's drive, save, rebound, Horton scores! Van Riemsdyk chugs down the left wing, curls and drags, Rask sticks it away. Lucic hammers Grabowski in the corner. Blocker save, Reimer, he steers the rebound far side. What a hit by Lucic on Fraser. Here's Horton, the shot, it goes off the stick. Toronto getting desperate, here's Lupul's shot into Boychuk's legs. Lucic with a huge hit, shoulder to shoulder, flattening Lupul. But here comes Horton, wing to wing ahead of Lucic. Lucic can't reach it, finds it behind Frazier, in front for Horton.
Oh, that was in. There's a number of holes, and what an effort by Lucic to go right through Frazier.
Chara brings it up, now drops it off to Tyler Seguin, to Lucic. Past Fanuf, Lucic out of the corner, turns the goal, gives it to Jagr, back to Chara. He's got Seguin near side, the drive, saved by Reimer, rebound, Bergeron scores! Works right around Kuhlman. McClement finishes his check on Krejci. Lucic with a big pop on Gunnarsson, and he goes down. Lucic, the toss to Horton, the shot saved by Reimer. The crowd on its feet. Chara below the dot. Jagr to Lucic, he scores!
Well, a little give and go coming through. Lucic looking for the return pass. Fanuf did a nice job lifting his stick on his net drive.
Krejci, the serpentine route through the neutral zone. Lucic charges down the left wing, throws it right in front. Horton scores! MacArthur just got a piece of the puck. Lucic hits Gunnarsson and he goes into the boards hard. To Lucic against Fanuf, the self-pass. Lucic unloads on Gunnarsson, takes a hit from Fanuf. Horton saucers the backhand to Chara. Chara's drive, saved by Reimer. Bergeron to Chara, the one-timer, save, rebound, Lucic scores! 1:22 to go!
And Stefan got a stick on that. Lucic, oh, what a hit on Callahan. Still looking for his first goal in the playoffs. Lucic with a big hit. Hamilton plays it ahead. Lucic looking to bear it. Centering pass. Score!
He got a stick in the mouth right after that. And it's right where he took that puck. Almost like an overtime situation. The fight certainly started to damper it down.
And backhanded pass dash. Inside the Ranger line is Lucic and Nash.
Lucic able to peel off with it now for the Bruins. Big winger tucked it back to the corner. Horton in after it. Took a whack from Paul Martin and is closed off. It's Neal passing, but off of Gindlin.
Well, back along by Chara. Carry back up by Lucic. Gives it back up the wing for a pass to Lucic. Through the length pass. Sent over for a shot and a goal and a marvelous play.
Area in behind the Penguin bench, and now he's emerging again from the grave, because you got Lucic and Englund.
That's been something that's been going on since the first period.
Deflected back in by Krejci, so there's no icing. Letang hammered by Lucic. It is what Lucic does well. 7.5 played in the first overtime period. Given up to Horton, who spins and still has it. Horton steps and shoots. He hits! Canceled out by Letang, who scurries after it. Letang run into by Lucic. Perfect back, and Lucic will take him to task for all of that. Englund threw it through Orpik, who is shaken up, it appears.
And banged ahead past the Czech Republic's representative, Krejci, and a collision, and a centering pass across to Lucic. He scores! Lucic by Hjalmarsson. Lucic tries to work ahead. Stepping back in is Krejci. Drifting. Lucic a shot. He scores!
Duncan Keith, menaced by Krejci, coming by as Lucic tried to play at three. Lucic hunts down Hjalmarsson with 8.5 to go. Got it on a cross, and it's Oduya who has played a lot. Oh my, was he ever walled.
A healthy hit there comes from Lucic on Taves. Boland got it along now for Letty.
Boston was affected, Chicago was not. It became become like a 140-foot game.
Seabrook takes this one, gives it on to Oduya, trouble for him. Smeared by Lucic. Sized up there by Roosevelt. Krejci went down, oh, and then Roosevelt just hammered by Lucic. It is Lucic there. Boy, he has been effective. He's a large guy, too. Speaking of that, here's Chara. Throwing one in front, save, rebound, score! Lucic! Skipped on across for the Blackhawks to play further. Bickle pass.
Brian Bickle from game number 4. Milan Lucic doesn't want him running around.
We are looking for our first penalty of the night, but fortunately for us, the referees are not. Krejci staggers free after winning the draw to the corner. Seabrook fires it around. Kane took it there. Had it brushed on back, and then it's given up right back in again.
Good play by Kruger there.
Hoisted along by Oduya, then Kane. Roosevelt run